Hey, my wonderful lads. It's so great to see everyone. I'm super excited. We're doing another arty thing. You know I get it. I love doing the art thing. Hey, Nakito. How are you? Thanks for being a first-time chatter. I hope your day's going so well. Oh, thank you. Arigato. I really appreciate that. That makes my day. I usually do some JRPG content, especially considering it's Friday, and I will later tonight. But for now, for a couple hours, try to keep... I can't speak. I'm gonna try and finish up this cute little sketch I've done and then hopefully get some line art and some flats and all that, because I got like a couple hours to spare and I would love to spend it with you. But you are the cuters. You know that. You are the absolute cuters. Let's switch to getting full. There we go. That looks better. Look at her. She's so cute. And she has Delos with her little cute penguin mango. But Delos isn't a penguin. No! What happened? No. I don't know what happened. That might happen sometimes. What was I saying? Delos is a quail. He is not a penguin. He might look like it, but he's a quail. And he's in this picture today too. Because I haven't done any art of him. And this is my first time chibi illustration. So without further ado, I'll switch back so because I like seeing my chat. All right. Let's do this thing and have a little story time. That doesn't hurt. Because last time I streamed, I didn't have my drawing tablet, which was a fiasco. And I chose all my colors ahead of time. So hopefully to not be as chaotic this time, because I like having an agreeable workflow for most cases. Okay, perfect. We're gonna hide that. And we're gonna hide all of the colors, because we don't need them yet. Silly, silly. But I hope with all my heart, not without, that you've had an amazing day. And that I don't glitch out. That would be bad. Really bad. And I keep doing this. We're going from terrible to worse in like the least amount of time. But I'm glad that you like my design. Oh, I didn't put my rough draft layer a little bit more transparent because I'm kind of blind and that's a problem. It is a little bit. And I didn't kind of set my color for my line art and my pen. That's kind of important. I need headbands. Lots of them. I can be a little silly. Bear with me. I try to be more serious. It takes a lot to be more serious. And it's a slow day at work, so. Time to do some productive things. GPS is my favorite thing. I'm just gonna stick with 20 weight. And is this black? Yeah. But you tell me, how's your day been going? so that I know. Because I want to know. I truly do. And I want to stop getting head patted. It's a violation. I don't want to be violent. Especially if my potato PC doesn't like it. It also probably doesn't like it because I've got like a zillion windows open. So we can fix that fairly easily as I am right now. Because it's making my CPU mad at me. And then I'll have to whip out PNG Hikari and she don't play nice. She don't play nice. Alright. Yeah, so it's a slow thing. And as always, my sketches tend to be tend to be more of a guideline than anything sometimes. Ooh. You're having some laggy lag. That's terrible. I don't want to be petted. Not my name. Behave. And yeah. It's Friday. I can't complain yet. Until I find a reason to, which, trust and believe me, I will. What is going on? Okay. So, there we go. That is way too big. Said someone, you don't want to think about that. And it's not my original pen, that's why I say too big. Am I getting padded still? Yeah, because that's my key shortcut. And I forgot. But I truly did. Should change that. Okay. I didn't mess up my pen this time. But usually I'm more charismatic. Because Mr. Beast gives you a subscription to Hikari. So usually what you want to do is the outline, and I'm going to have to whip out PNG Hikari. No. Yep, I'm going to have to whip out PNG Hikari because this is not working. Bear with me, Pete. I'm going to disappear. Oh, where did Hikari go? The world has ended as we know it. Because we do not have the wonderful me. But we're not gonna use that Hikari. We're gonna use this one because everyone loves it. And also less trained on my PC. Because I'm at work and this PC doesn't like that. It's not about that life. And I can see your guys with a little note screen. Now we're getting started. So tell me something magical. Did I say it right? No, I don't know. That makes sense. And don't mind me if I'm periodically quiet, because I'm not a quiet YouTuber. And sometimes it be like that, you know? This is my first time doing a big and chibi illustration, and I should be proud of me. Well, at least I'm proud of myself. Because if you used to see how I drew, I would cry. Like, seriously, I would cry. But, on a different note, what was I saying? Yeah, today's like a slow day for me. There's a lot of people in the building, and I'm kind of like just hanging out in my office, which isn't bad, you know, but just doing this sketch for like a quarter of the day, which isn't bad either. How did I go to Still Child? Oh. Did I disappear again? Yes, I did. There we go. Finding that perfect line sometimes can be really a challenge. And also being on the right brush can be a big challenge. But I'm usually a patient person. just trying to figure out what's going on with my tablet pen. Might just need a new battery. Which I think it does. It's all trusty. I just want to do my life. Does not want that. Okay. Or the alternative is that I accidentally put it in backwards. Sometimes that happens too. And I might have put it in backwards. Okay. That should work. And the moment, and I had the potato pen. I want a potato pen, because I'm not a potato. I know I make fun of it all the time on my channel, but like, I'm not a potato. Cursed potato pen. Like, what's going on? I don't like the way the potato pen looks for this particular work. Like, it's irritating me, my soul. And I don't want to always have you guys hear me click tap 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 on my drawing. Because that can be annoying. And why am I zoomed in? Because I am blind. A little, just a little blind. Not terribly, but... Ooh, I have it on pinch. I don't want it on pinch. And that's another reason why I like doing vector lines, because I can fix whatever I'm doing. Like that. Hold for them. Yep, it is in my life. Okay, and I'm going to. Or I can just, you know, yep, get the almighty keep. And I'm just not winning here, folks. I'm not. There we go. It's better than drawing usually children. Oh, I love them. Also cheat. Not technically cheat, but it's gonna be today. You can just do straight lines. And then I'll just curve it myself. That's a thick boy. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna fall off that. I mean, I'll take care of it, but I wanna have that. Also, nice little cool trick I'm gonna show you guys with that brush shape. Especially if you use Clip Studio. There we go. So let's get rid of that guy. second. It is still a football. It's kind of in half there. I don't want to see that thing, but there. It is okay, at least for me. It looks different. Some goddamn straight lines. Yeah. Okay, that's an outline for the computer, that cute little computer. Thank you. Okay. That's the gist of like my outlining at the moment. Yeah. So we're going to now start trying to deal with the eyelash. I cannot think straight because I'm not. And then the mouth and the message. Hopefully till 4. Hang in there with me. It is a wild journey that is art. Seriously, it is. Did I use the potato pan in any way? That's why it looks like that. Okay, Yikes, this might look a little jarring. I didn't realize I used the wrong pen. It doesn't look bad. It's just not the look I was looking for. I could be mistaken. I think I'm sorely mistaken. Yeah. Yeah, okay. We're working on my favorite part. It's the eyes. The eyes are the gate of the soul. I have a particular way of doing that. If it lets me. FYI, I had found the most wonderful sign on Amazon. Can't believe it. It says control alt delete. And for someone who works in the education sector, like, I love the saying on it. I can't remember what it is, but I'm waiting for Amazon to deliver today. Because it would make my office just pop. And of course it's got the purple, so that's why I'm overly anxious as it does come. Yeah, this pen needs another battery. That's wonderful. That is the sound of the battery hitting my Surface Pro. Or at some point, I just upgrade to get an iPad. I love what I have. Sometimes if I make like an oopsie mark and then come up, then it will work. But I think legitimately my bag is dead. Which does not spark joy if I'm like that. Come on, pal. We haven't even got to the halfway mark. Okay. Not the byline. So, I'm try this one for now. Okay, now I know why, because I keep accidentally pressing a certain key, and it keeps changing my pen, and I don't like that. I really don't like that. what I was saying was, I enjoy drawing eyes. It's my thing. The gateway to the soul. There we go. Gotta do that little click. Just in that little essence that it misses. It might seem like I spend like a gross amount of time on it, but it's for a reason. I didn't realize my alarm was gonna come off. Sorry, guys. Of course I don't need to be this zoomed in after long. Feeling incredibly lazy. So we're gonna just do I recommend this? No. And of course, like, for sure, that's not on my mark here. It's not gonna be perfect, which is fine. But you do want her eyes to look alright. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. It's sad style counting again. Oh no, guys, I found out the building because I'm a fool. So we might not finish everything. Ooh, what the heck is that? Because of all the technical difficulties, most of my part, maybe no fault of my own. Maybe it is a fault of my own. Don't you guys love her little chibi mouth? It's so cute. Oh, I forgot to mention. The last stream I did, couldn't finish coloring on screen, but I did of our wonderful little Foxy Roxy. I forgot to add a shout out for her. We got to do that. We need to do that. But I don't need her open, which is why probably my computer's lagging. And I haven't said something in a while, but look at all the progress we're making. Yay! muted by music. So instead of cards, it's going to be like little cards. Because, you know, I like to draw sometimes. I change my mind. A little ugly, though. It's my first time doing an illustration. And the first time I've done some rough draft, which I did last year. Some line art. I don't know if I'm going to get into coloring and get into the effects. I'm hoping it looks wonderful. Probably not. And of course, I didn't erase certain parts, which is fine. There we go. Because Delos is a little doll. Okay, guys. Are we ready for the reveal? The reveal. Poggy. Rough draft stuff. Okay. That is stellar line art, even if I did use the Poggy potato. It's a potato pen, which it's a good pen. Of course I'm gonna fix some stuff, so let's start fixing some stuff. And I prefer to clean Clip Studio pen because it's what I learned first. Before I even color, I have to fix this, like, life. There we go. And that way it'll be my new life when I do stuff like this, when YouTube Studios won't agree with me. I feel like this is way more effective. You can copy me. Was I not phone? Was she not phone? My heart. I love for happy song. But if you guys are wondering where this is coming from, it's because it's the isekai game. We can use object tool and erase from there, so we don't need the navigator and stuff up. But line weight really helps. Like, this came out way better than I thought it would. Even for a first time in illustration. And because you're using vector, well, because I am using vector lines, I ought to use the vector eraser. I really don't need it. just do this. it should be slightly better. Hey Kyle, how are you doing? Thanks for joining the stream. Doing stuff. Trying to make cute drawings of the bird and the third one's on the left. Because I've been drawing for like 2 hours. It's fun. I am semi-okay now to start, like, maybe a little bit of flats for, like, 10, 15 more minutes. Because otherwise, I don't want to get locked in by accident, and that would be crazy. And it's more fun to do masking than anything. And the wonderful colors I chose, guys. Look at all those wonderful colors. I usually pick a color that I'm not gonna use that much. I'm gonna use that color for my fill, hopefully. It's gonna be a little bit of a task here. That will stay fine. Like in the rest of the art. Oh man. Like, I'm feeling that. And then at some point I got engrossed and stopped talking and just talking about it. Nice. We have made our mask. This is just so that I don't get lost in the sauce trying to fix my stuff. Whew. The fun part. And do flats real quick. Which are all these colors that I have right here to make my life easier because I like making them easier. And that is totally not in the glasses and the shadows. Yeah. And I can't type. This is what happens. This is what happens. Very stupid. Because my day here is on top, which is great. I might continue this when I get home. And then, like, jump into some JRPG Friday Chaos. Sure, why not? I try to. It's gonna be so tempting to not finish this on the bus. So luckily I have other art projects that require my immediate attention that I can color. And I might make, oh yeah, the boba thing I did the other day. For Rock, I'm trying to make it for other specific features. Like this, the Hawkerson, maybe Cartoon. But this is Chibi. Chibi is like different. Ooh, I want to see it fast. Twitter, X, whatever it is. I'm sorry, it's sad. No, I'm gonna talk to you soon. But I'm gonna talk to you soon. I'll see you guys later. Bye.